All right, well, I want to say the gear and icons tab. Yes, I know. Let's equip that. Do we have anything else for here? We do. Okay, we'll do the healing. Alright. Under here. Let's grab this. We're gonna run this way. I think. Yep.
There he is.
Come back here, you little shit. Oh.
Damn it.
There you are. Come back. Stop running.
This ends now.
Oh God, what's happening?
What's in there?
Lovely!
Bloody hell!
We love that!
Warble is not south. Keep clear of its maw, my lord. That thing's breath is worse than its bite.
Yeah, it's hitting freaking 14 too. I got hit.
I said, stay away from its mouth.
I was trying, okay? I was trying to obey. It didn't work out in my favor. You don't have to get mad at me, Tyler. Alright, cool. Now we can just keep hitting it. Oh god. It's going underwater!
Your guess is as good as mine.
Ah!
Don't!
Cinematic strike. I've got a little pet of it in Final Fantasy 14. We've almost got it staggered again.
Won't be gone for
but
long.
Here it goes again.
You cannot fall here.
You aren't gonna fall. Alright, so we have to evade.
Now for
yes,
the final
get
push,
it.
My lord!
Speed it up! Speed it up! Oh, damn it, I didn't dodge it.
We made it die.
Down with you.
There we go. We bit it up. We won. Alright, we got XP, which means we leveled. Good. We're level 7 now. And that's all we got. Goodbye, marble. Goodbye.
My lord. Thanks.
Yeah, you need a good old drink after that.
Not just goblins in Rosaria, but morbals too.
I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
Yeah.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
We're gonna have to go to Phoenix Gate now.
Damned blight.
Yeah, I know, Clive. I know. Alright, Phoenix Gate. This aging seaboard citadel not only defends Rosaria from northern raiding parties, but also serves as sacred ground whereupon the duchy's dominant might commune with his or her ancestors and entreat their guidance on the eve of important battles. You know, I had to say it all fancy-like. Sometime later.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming. Straight down on Morbo's gullet!
More ales!
Drink and be merry, boys! Good work on the morrow.
It's been gratifying to see your student making such a name for himself.
The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
See, that's how you end a thing. You go, you eat, you feast, you drink, and you share stories. Poor Joshua.
No, Father. Just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
I'm hungry.
Father? Why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Follow me, oil the rolling green meadows. Follow the flames that arise from the shadows. Hear the Rosarian voice.
Oh, on the wind borne,
I love how Joshua just was like slipped out. So.
Poor Jill. She'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
I love Torgol.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
I'm gonna move.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like.
I want that little puppy so bad. Such a cute little pup. I'm trying to get comfy.
I hear you slew a Morbul.
I've been sitting down in the same position
for singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the Dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you.
Poor Joshua.
I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Poor kid. Must be so much pressure.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the Dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the Dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future ruler safe. No matter what. However hard it gets. I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
That's real cute.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself.
Yeah, I agree.
Right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgul.
I want Torgul! He's so cute! Man. Do you guys see what I mean by like the real long cutscenes make me feel like I'm in it, like an anime or something?
Supplies from the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
It's a good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys in Deepening. What in the...
Jesus fucking Christ. You assholes.
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
Motherfuck. That was brutal. Wake up, Joshua. Wakey, wakey. Hurry up, Joshua.
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Good job, Wade.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
All right. Now we get to play as the kiddo.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
I can only go as fast as they'll let the kid go. Which isn't very. Because, you know, he's sick. As well.
What was that?
It was a scream, obviously, Wade.
Everything's on fire.
Fall back, Your Highness! He's not one of us!
No. I must do my duty.
No! Alright. I love that he says he must do his duty.
I saw them at the feast. They were laughing.
This is Sandra Quargarb. But why would the Empire...
We must find my father.
All right, through the door. Through the door.
Who does that?
Take it.
All right, we got one.
Damn it, the bastards are everywhere.
Why would the Empire do this? They're our allies.
Oh, that is such a child's answer. It makes me sad.
I am the dominant.
No, you don't. You don't have the dominant. I'm sorry. More fire. Tyler!
Tyler! Damn it! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness.
Don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
Kid just wants to help. It's Clive. Hold on, Wade.
Clive!
Joshua! Come here. Tyler, you're hurt.
I'll survive, thanks to His Highness.
Your Grace, Lord Murdoch!
Yeah, we're still alive.
Rescue the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
Yeah, well done, Wade.
I'm in your debt, soldier.
Ow!
Thank you, Your Grace.
That seems like Queenie punching her desk when she's trying to get comfy.
We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
Alan, Twissa Gelith. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
Oh, Joshua, it's okay.
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally
at
the gate.
Make me all fucking now emotional. Go. Jesus Christ.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
He's not wrong.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
We got this, Joshua. You go do your thing. Okay. Love you, brother, so much.